do they do? Can they really pay? It's such a big problem. No, they cannot. So it's not a simple technical problem. So this is Takao about 10 years ago. Irrigation, where is the rice is irrigated, of course it's green, but most of Cambodia does not have enough water for good irrigation. In the background, you can see Vietnam, it's all green. Much more irrigation, and the problems there with groundwater will impact us because a lot of their products come across the border. So even though there's a border, the product